California Association of Realtors has just ordered its members to stop all face-to-face sales activities, including showings, listings appointments, and open houses and property inspections until the coronavirus threat is over.